We are back. Not that anybody missed us, but we are back. Took a little break. Went to Cancun. Had a little vacay. Now I feel like I'm on like so this weird vacation hangover. I don't know. Just feel out of it a little bit once you get back from a badass vacation. Back to reality, I guess. But we're in the ProTee United Society. They follow the PGA Tour. It's the TPC Sawgrass, the players this week, two-round event. We need to go low. Let's get it on.
And with that, the first drive of the event is away.
Not good.
Oh, he's going through the... The branch is here.
I think there's some OB over there. We need to kind of have that settle down a bit. That is not a good start.
He's probably not too pleased.
Not a bounce.
After that.
Not a bounce. We did play a little golf in Cancun. Played like dog duty. I got to turn the putting on real quick. All right, we need to, I think we can go one of those under-overs, maybe. Maybe. Let's try.
Looks like he's going through some trees.
Okay. Could not get the under over. Now we got it. Oh, almost dropped it. Well, now we got to save one. Still a great recovery.
The second hole.
All right, par five. Go, be good. Oh, I think that's golden. Sit. All right.
And about 185 yards to
oh,
the pin.
Oh, love it. Love it. 185, I feel like a 6 iron. I don't know, though. Hopefully it gets there. Feeling real weak. Feeling, I don't know, Cancun was just there's buffets everywhere and drinking. I just still feel like bloated and out of it.
It looks like a 6 iron. Well, I think this is
heading
to the rough.
That was the club.
Not a good approach out there.
That was the club. All right, we are on a par five though, so up and down still gets us a little bit of protein.
Sand shot, and I'm thinking that a birdie is definitely on the table.
Whew, I hope so. Oh, is that hard enough? Nope.
Ooh, I thought that one was good.
Not good. That is not good.
Bring him down to even.
Oh, shoot.
Now let's see what this third hole has in store.
Shoot.
The 9-iron here.
Sit.
Looking good.
Sit. Shit.
Well, I definitely didn't see that going into the rough, that's for sure.
Oh, then one of these dumb little chips that... Okay, so really not much we can do. Just kind of jam it. Hopefully get some backstop out of it with the stick. Now go in. Not hard enough, but it did read. Got it to read. Saved the par.
That performance will bring him
right
down to even par. Here's the fourth hole.
I think that said 5 under through 9. We're going to have to hit something. Less than, nope, not doing it. We're hitting driver. Nope, not doing it. Hitting less than. I just feel that's too much water in play over there.
To the folks at home, it's looking like sand.
Okay, well, I guess it's not in the water, but it's not great.
Let's see how this goes out of the fairway bunker.
Fuck. Oh, not the club. I didn't want an 8-iron into this. There is a slope here, though, to the right. If we can kind of draw one in there and take the slope, should be perfect. Go. Oh my God. Oh. What a fortunate break.
I think he's going to like that.
Oh.
From 18 feet.
I thought for sure that was water. For sure. Yes! Oh, what a turn of events!
One under for the day.
Went from thinking we fucked ourselves into the water to a birdie.
And now setting up for the next par 4 hole.
Gotta love it. Bingo. That's what we need to catch Tiki.
Wrong with that shot from 120 yards out.
To catch Tiki Taylor. we need a pea wedge. Little knockdown pea wedge. I feel like got a little delay going here on this. Hopefully it's still syncing up with the audio and shit.
Here is the pitching wedge.
Golf shot. Moving along.
He will move up on the leaderboard after that hole.
Love it.
And now setting up for the par four.
Par four. Three iron. Don't need a lot here. It's only 326.
It's looking like this is bound for the short stuff.
Perfect. Give us that little pee wedge in.
And 115 yards to the pin.
Yes. That little knockdown pee wedge we just hit. Oh, geez. Maybe not. We're going to have to kind of gas a gap wedge with that pin location. If we want it to be close. Okay, stay, that's off. Damn it.
No, I don't think I meant to do that on the approach. Not enough club on that one.
It's just fine. We can chip this in. Yep. Yeah, we can. Yeah, we can. Love it.
Moving up to the standings.
That's what we need.
To fourth place.
It's what we need.
And let's see what the seventh hole has in store today.
Get bunker.
It's gonna get sandy.
Get bunker. Whew. Needed that sand help for sure. I think we're gonna hit a pee wedge here though. Oh, short sided again. Okay, we're gonna hit the gap. Oh, that's got a spin. Damn it.
And this putt is for birdie.
Not a ton in it, but it does go right the whole way. Sit.
circle. Yes.
Okay, moving down on the leaderboard.
Tis.
In fifth place after that hole. And next on the plate is the eighth hole.
Should be a 6-iron.
That last putt really broke a lot more than it looked. Oh, fuck. Just hosled the shit out of it. Not good. Not
the greatest approach shot there.
Not good. Okay. Gotta get something cute. Gotta hit something cute. Sit. Ah, shit.
And this putt to see if I...
Okay, this last one that went right snapped pretty good. We're gonna go a little further up here. Oh, no!
That's close.
No! I thought that was it.
Yeah, it's gonna move down the standings after that hole.
Thought that was it.
And on to the ninth hole.
10 under through 14. Damn. Par 5. Gotta get some. Perfect. Three wood.
245 yards to the
green. Yes. Three wood. Straight over the trees. We'll see.
The 3-wood. Looks like this is bound for some rough.
Okay, that's not bad at all.
Poor approach shot there.
Not bad at all.
Pretty flat back there.
Spin.
No. Oh, what a mistake.
Now let's see what happens here from the beach.
Oh, what a mistake.
A glorious display of skill. And currently sitting at 2-under for the day. And he is currently tied for fifth place on the leaderboard.
Can't be.
Okay, and the 10th hole.
You can't be parring the fives. Oh, I gotta lay up.
find some fairway here.
Good.
Okay, and from 150 yards out.
All right, 150. Pins in the front.
Yeah, we'll hit that 8. Hopefully it hit a solid 8. Nope, hit a fat, weak one. Damn.
There's an 8-iron. I think this one's going bunker, guaranteed. Well, not a very great approach shot there. And now, from
struggle.
The bunker.
Struggle. Took too much time off. Struggling.
Good save.
It stayed right there in fifth place after that hole. It's setting up for the par 5 hole.
All right, par 5.
Gotta get some.
This shot's looking promising.
Nice.
So 200 yards away.
I think I should hit a 5-iron with the pin in the back like that.
Sit. Oh, be perfect. Sit. 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 Ah. Okay. It's not bad at all.
Yeah, that's
though.
Not very good.
Not
as
bad at all.
Shots go. Bit too much club on that.
We can still somehow miracle chip this in from 5 yards. Bullshit. Stupid ones. You gotta just do a little chop. Oh, all right, birdie.
And currently
did get the birdie
for the day after that one, and that translates into fifth place for him on the leaderboard.
Oh, we got a drivable 4. We might be able to touch the green here.
Pretty sure this is going to land in the fairway here.
Okay. Not bad. I don't know. This chip might suck, though.
Oh, no. We're good. Not bad.
See if we can get this tight or possibly in. sit. No check. Thought that was hit good.
Looking like 9 feet to the cup.
Okay, now we're earning it. No problem.
For the birdie.
No problem, right in the heart.
And currently sitting at 4 under for the day.
Got a lot of work to do.
He's currently tied for 4th place on the leaderboard.
Mm. Okay, we are going to hit an 8. See if we can kind of
hook one in there. Takes the slope down to the pin. Chill. Oh, why? How did it? That was just a
sawed-off 8. For that approach shot. Just too much club.
Apparently, a sawed-off 8 goes further than a regular 8. Definitely need like 3 more birdies coming in here.
I don't think this one's going to find the fairway. And I apologize, we've actually ended up in the rough. And now setting up from the rough.
Okay, this should be gap, heavy rough. So a little left lean up there next to the hole.
For birdie.
Yes, that's what we need. We need more of these birdie putts. I mean, not necessarily that break like this. I don't like that, but.
Yeah, that one's right in the cup.
Love it.
And moving on to the 15th here.
That's not good. Just give me some sort of look.
He's going through the branches here, folks.
Oh, fuck. Sit. Oh, okay.
Yeah, he's probably not too pleased about that.
Definitely am not.
So somehow we do have an opening. See if we can't punch a 8-iron up there. Somehow get lucky.
A great out. I'll take that for sure.
Oh, this is kind of shitty, but let's just put it in.
Let's get that bird. Oh. Okay. Par save.
Setting up for this par 5.
Okay, par 5. Love to see him. Love to see him.
Sit, sit, sit.
All right, not bad. Probably didn't need to go after it that hard. Just strain my neck. Okay, heavy rough, ooh. Oh, I think a 6. I think we can juice a 6. Oh, but if we don't, gonna have to hit a 5 somewhere over here.
Go, 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 go!
Oh! Yeah, I think you like that.
Okay, glad we switched to the 5.
Glad we switched to the 5 for sure. Okay.
Sit, 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 sit. Oh, we gotta putt it. Nope.
And after that hole, he is bird up on the leaderboard.
Bird.
Okay, it's setting up on the 17th tee.
Okay, pitching wedge. Gonna have to punch a little pitching wedge to get back there.
Just cover. Cover.
Going with the pitching wedge here.
Cover.
And unfortunately, damn it. He's ended up in the water here.
Oh. What a fucking mistake.
Unlucky on that approach shot. Thank you. just poor bogey.
I felt like it was... Oh, we were having a good round. This is going to put a damper on it for sure. Bad putt.
And currently sitting at 4 under for the day. And he's tied for 4th place on the leaderboard.
Definitely didn't need to do that.
On the final hole, gotta wonder what's going through his head. He's 7 strokes off the lead. On this one. And Delph's very happy about that shot.
Yeah, you're correct.
Just been hanging on for 16 holes, and then we decide to fuck it all up.
Shot he's taken through the branches. Yeah, it definitely looks like this lie is going to be better than the last one.
Oh, that's a deep flag there.
Would you look at that? And a lovely shot from the fairway right at the pin. This one's about a 7-footer.
Okay, save par. Finish with a 4 under. Not too shabby with that hole 17. If that's not hard enough, that's gonna miss. Oh, all right, that was good. Fortunate. What a struggle at the end there. Tiki 11 through 18. We need Tiki to have a horrible next round. All right, thanks for watching.
Peace.